Taurus, welcome to Beardly Judo. Anna's reading is for the second half of November. So let's check what are the messages for you. Messages for Taurus. Seven of Scepters in reverse. Six of Knives. Daughter of Grains. Prince of Knives. The Dark. We have Daughter of Grains here, Taurus. Someone feels like you are hiding something. You are mysterious. You are someone beyond their imagination. You are unpredictable, yet you are irresistible. Yet you are charming and seductive. And there is something about those mysteries. These mysteries that keeps this person busy. This person keeps thinking about you continuously. They feel that, you know, they still need to win your trust because, you know, you're not as close to them as they desire. So maybe you are doing everything, you have nothing to hide, you are giving as much time and love as possible. Still, this person is thirsty for more. In fact, they might be acting strange with the Six of Knives. This person might be cold and distant. You might be feeling like they are changing or they are acting strange. They might not be telling you what they feel like, what they are expecting from you. But, you know, they are making it obvious. This person will make it obvious through their body language that they need more of your time, they need more of your attention. And no matter what you are doing, that's not enough for them. Even if you are doing your best, this person is still hungry. With this card of Seven of Scepters in reverse, Taurus, this person feels like they are losing a battle. Now, this could be someone who is not trying to stay away, but somehow their mind is telling them that they need to stop themselves. They don't want to stay away from you. They want to tell you how much they love you, how much they want from you, and what they want from you. But their mind is telling them they have to be cautious. They shouldn't look crazy. They shouldn't overwhelm you. They shouldn't make you feel like they are asking for too much. So it's like their mind is telling them stop, be calm, play safe. Because if you hurry or if you push Taurus, maybe you are going to lose something. This person is aware that you are someone who is not going to trust easily. You are not someone who is going to entertain everyone. You are not someone who is going to show your other side or each and every side to someone you don't trust. So this person is feeling that they have to be very cautious because they still don't understand you. They feel like there are some hidden parts that they need to know about. We have this Prince of Knives. With this Prince of Knives, it's about getting restless. This person is feeling that there is something that they cannot express. Seems like this person is suffocating. Okay, their mind is telling them to control their feelings. They are desperate to know what's going inside you. These old things are making them helpless as persons, feeling like they are suffocated by their emotions, and they don't know what to say and how to react. It's like they have this rose, and this rose is the most beautiful one. They always wanted it. But for now, they cannot see the beauty of their rose. All they can do is to feel the thorns. This person is focused on obstacles rather than on love, because they feel that sooner or later they will have to deal with these obstacles, and they cannot ignore them. So at this point, this person is not aware what your feelings are for them, at least at the deepest level. This person is not feeling comfortable, and with the tar moment, this person is now ready to escape that prison that their mind has created for them. Looks like their emotions are going to set themselves free. I mean, those emotions are guiding them now. This person will be driven by their emotions, because for a long time they have been driven or guided by their mind, and now they feel like they need to follow their heart, and they will soon follow you. Though, of course, this is a general reading. This may not resonate with everyone. The energy could be reversed as well. Also, you can check your moon and rising sign. Let's go ahead and check some more messages for you. Six of Skulls. The Fool. Seven of Grails. Temperance. And Nine of Knives. So here we have Seven of Grails. With the Seven of Grails, it's about getting out of a situation where you don't feel you belong. I mean, with the Six of Skulls, Taurus, this person could be looking for some help from you. They might be interested in getting close to you, because they feel that you have a lot to offer. In fact, your energies are simply contagious, and this person is feeling that whenever you are around, they feel better. In fact, with the Fool, this person will definitely take a bold step. This person is now ready to express themselves, because they will have to. But then again, we have the Seven of Grails. They will do something, they will say something, and then their mind will tell them to stop. It's like, do not let this love take over you. Do not let this feeling take over you so much so that you make this other person uncomfortable. I mean, it's about you. Their mind is constantly telling them that they might be making you uncomfortable, and that's why they shouldn't be so intense. They shouldn't be showing you their true feelings. Also, we have this card of Temperance. With this card of Temperance, a lot is changing, Taurus, because this person is coming out of this Nine of Knives mode. I mean, they have been here for so long. They have been waiting, they have been thinking, they have been planning, and now it's time to act. So with this Temperance, finally something will move, but then again, this person will pull back, because they feel that they are just being too much to handle. Let's check an oracle message for you, Taurus. Crystals and herbs. Oh, what medicine, what sacredness to behold. A dash of healing straight from mother's home. So here it's about curing yourself, healing yourself, and healing this person as well. as I said, that this person feels healed when they're around you. So if you heal yourself, this person will definitely get that benefit as well. So it's about helping yourself and holding the sacredness inside you. Need to trust your spirit, you need to trust your guidance and spirit, and you know that will help you in this complicated situation. So this was a reading for the second half of November. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Till next video. Bye.